At this point, my dear friends, we'll have now the floral offering to the Blessed Mother by Abraham and Jane.